Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope all are good in home. By the God grace, we have finished our second term. Now we are entering into our third term. Before entering to the term, I wish all are a happy new year 2021. Okay, children, in this academic year and the new year, we are entering into our first class, English. The name of the lesson is A Visit to the Farm. Farm is a place where domestic animals live. So, I visit to the farm. Farm is another name where the agriculture has been done. So, I will ride a horse. All the best, Valli. Here, name the picture. What is this? Bird, nest, cat, dog, rat, cow. Now, with the correct word. See, he is eating apple. She is writing. They are playing. Look and see. Here, the places where the animals live. And what are the names? Bird house we call as a nest. Bee, hive. Pig, stick. Rat, live in hole. Dog, kennel. Ship, pen. Yeah, this is called pen, not writing pen. This is when with the wooden or any steel where the fencing was done is called as a pen. Next, spider homes, web, built by themselves, there is a web. Horses, stable, where, see, stable. Here, cow is shed. Most in the villages all you say, cow are all live in the shed. No, backside of our home, we will build the house for our cow. Here, duck, pond, where will live in the land also, in the water also, the duck. So it is houses, pond. Okay, here we go once again. Bird, nest, bee, hive, pig, stay, rat, hole, dog, kennel, ship, pen, spider, web, horse, stable, cow, shed, duck, pond. Okay, children. Today we'll be learn a small poem, Wonderful Sea. Wonderful sea, where all the sea animals live. That is called Wonderful Sea. Here the poems go. By the deep blue sea, what do we see? Diving dolphin above the waves, crawling crocs near the rocks, many many rock like a tiny caves. Please children, repeat along with me. By the deep blue sea, what do we see? Diving dolphin above the wave, crawling crocs near the rock, many many rock like a tiny cave. How the rocks will build? Small small rock will have a tiny cave. What do you see in the deep blue sea? Starfish swimming above the reef, wristling whale in the water, seahorse moving straight and tall. What else do we see in the blue sea? Moving tackles on the sandy beach. Here, many many waves rolling to the shore. We see all this around and more in the blue sea. All this are we are see only in the blue sea. Sea is a very beautiful place with lots of fishes, crabs, whales, starfish, horsefish, all are seahorse, all they live in the sea. See, big whale, beautiful dolphin here. So, repeat this. By the deep blue sea, What do we see? Diving dolphin above the wave, curling croc near the rocks, many, many rock like a tiny cave. What do we see in the deep blue sea? Starfish swimming above the reef, wrestling whales in the water, seahorse moving straight and tall. Okay, children, please read these 8 lines and memorize this. Okay, children, I hope you all enjoy this class. We will meet in the next class.